Assassin, what did kill you though, by the way? Why did you die?
Ran into the tank.
Yeah, I think the fact that
So groups are still going to those quadrants, which I pointed out in those corners, at every single synthesized position. So you never need to be confused about where they're going to be. That's where we're moving across. Notes? Synthesized coming. I died because I didn't pull down to 6, or just hold on. We both anticipated this one, it's fine. Center now. Remember, if you get targeted by the little ads and you're getting screwed, don't panic, because there's a person. Not them. Uh-huh. I'll stand next. Remember, the moat's back in the direction they come. Notes coming in 5, and then it'll be... We're fine, just notes in 3. Take the first essence here, then we move. Get clear now. Find your groups after. Find your groups now, just find your groups. Now we move.
Flowers on this one, remember?
Yeah, this is flowers, never changes. Go towards entrance for the moats as well. Getting close. Find your groups after this. Find your groups. Good. tank combo. Tanks are moving away. Going slightly to follow away.
Yeah, I've got him.
Good, good. Perfect. Keep on top of the CC. Yeah, remember the CC coming next. Need some cooldowns here if you have to, just to make the check. We go to middle after this. 30 seconds. Touch your death. Beautiful, let's go. Go towards middle. CC the ad. I've locked it for the CC. Dookie, this is yours. Some is rooted, good. Stun him. Remember individual motes, just drop them back next to the other ones. Go. Good. We can move the boss towards purple now. Slightly, stick, because we don't want to be here just in case of the moat.
Okay.
Perfect. Just focus, this is perfect.
Flowers.
Yeah, this is steel flowers, yeah. Flower and moat's entrance ideally, just get them away. It's bomb and then cosmic, so let's move it back slightly after the bomb.
We have to be there first.
Yeah. Be ready for cosmic in 5. Cosmic in 5, find your group. Just use a personal key if you need, just for security, don't fuck this up. Perfect, tank combo, we're going away. Watch that ad, just watch that. I'm going to reposition, moats are coming. Yep. I'm reposition.
Flowers.
Flowers again. This will be my clear, I'm clearing bosses closest to the left. Good, cosmic shifts come in, positions.
That said, on this time combo I'm going to need you more.
Good, top of set. Tank combos come in, health stone if you're low guys. Don't touch the ad when we go in. Watch your tanks.
Good way. Good one.
Get in. Use cooldowns here if you have to. Do not touch those ads. Step a little bit further to the right in the AMC just in case. 13 seconds on the route, 40 seconds on the trip. Good. Perfect, absolutely perfect. Now it's free for all on moats. No flower, free for all. Look at the space. You use the left side here. You use the towards the middle is fine. So you see? Yeah. Picked up the ad.
Boss is not taking damage.
Big on the ads here, get the fucking ads up. Just keep on top of that CC. 50 seconds, 18 seconds on the route behind us. 18 seconds. Good. Pull the boss back. Pull the boss back slightly now. Don't want to get caught on his route when he comes out. So he comes to me. Taunted. Got all this space now.
Process of time spot.
Moats, get out. Free for all. Free for all. No flower.
Don't get too close to the yet. My faucet is going to break it.
Clear as best you can, you can still get cosmic shift. Clear an edge, clear an edge carefully. Oh, he's done. Find your group, find your group. Arsenals, headstone, everyone. Good. Good. Stay here, be careful of the knockback though. Dig your fake, no we need to move, Okay, just drop the notes, get out, just drop the notes, get out those ones. Bombs come in.
Yeah, don't off
me. Cosmic shift. Okay, easy boys, let's go!